Play games with intense graphics on low-end Windows 10 computers and Android devices using GameStream on your OMEN computer. Before setting up GameStream, you need an OMEN computer. OMEN Command Center, which is pre-installed on OMEN computers and can be downloaded from the Microsoft or Play Store. A Windows 10 computer or Android device. An HP connected account and login information, and it is recommended that you have a fast wireless and internet connection. On your OMEN computer, select Start, type OMEN Command Center, and then select it from the results. If you are opening the software for the first time, accept any terms and settings to continue. In OMEN Command Center, select Game Stream. Select the right arrows to scroll through the prompts, and then select Let's Get Started. Enter the username for your HP connected account, select Remember Me if desired, and then select Next. Enter your HP connected password, and then select Sign In. A screen confirms the OMEN is set up for Game Stream. On a different Windows 10 computer or Android device, download and install OMEN Command Center from the Microsoft Store or Play Store and then open it. Again, if you're opening the software for the first time, accept any terms and settings to continue. Select the right arrows to scroll through the prompts. And then select Let's Get Started. Log into the same HP connected account that you use to set up GameStream on the OMEN. With the connection to the OMEN host computer successful, select Continue. Follow the tutorial to learn how to use GameStream on the client devices. Select a recent app or game from the Recents list or select Launch as Remote Desktop. With full control of your OMEN computer, you can play your favorite games on low-end devices in nearly real time.